First round pick way back in 2016, the 12th overall selection. Perfetti carries it over the line. Ehlers quick feed to Mesnikov. Look at Bob Perfetti, what a save by Smith.
Three defense from the Jets. They get out of trouble there. And how about this fantastic execution? All three guys.
The centering pass, Connor. Best chance of the game right there for Winnipeg. Connor to the corner, centers it. That goes all the way back to Morrissey. He'll move it to a circling Connor on the move with a shot. Connor scores! Kyle Connor would not be denied. And the Jets have struck first.
This one just goes off the crossbar and the Jets corral the puck back. And look how quick Kyle Connor.
Morrissey for Connor, cuts to a better angle. Now finding Morrissey as they move around. Connor called for it. Here's Cole Perfetti. Slugs it through. He scores! I don't think Perfetti originally got the shot he wanted, but he beat the goaltender Schmidt, and it's 2-0 Winnipeg.
Look at the motion. Look at the motion from all five guys. You got Scheifele by the post, and he's up in high ice again, and you've got guys.
Such a crafty player. Palat took his pass. He's given a cushion. Hughes. Brack. Back for Palat. Good pass to the slot. They score. Meyer pulled the trigger. A Devils power play goal, and it's 2-1.
No real dangerous plays given up, but that's again why you hold the puck. Look at the exchange in high ice. A little drop pass, okay? That shifts the penalty kill just enough, and there isn't much time, but just enough.
Well-traveled Eric Hollow from the knee. He's got a man out front. It was Tierney, but was unable to get the puck. Now Tierney finds it. Kicked that by Connor. Luke Hughes again. Shoots! Off the rebound. It's a stop and another one. They score! Couple of loose pucks finally cleaned up by the defenseman Marino. His first of the year has us tied at 2.
Scoring on the power play, they seem to come out with a burst of energy. And right there, you grind it out of the corner. Three guys win that battle. And now, again, you get your defense chasing a shot. Often turns into 2, turns into 3.
Didn't have any angle to put it in, but he tried. Hit the side of the net. It's just under 2 left now in the second. Back it comes to Sandberg. Time for Perfetti. Here's a feed. And Ehlers scores! Nikolai Ehlers on a brilliant feed from Cole Perfetti, and the Jets lead it again.
At the net to start this play, you look at the puck stop in the corner, so by committee, you dig it out, and then it's going to be Perfetti that's going to go to the net earlier.
Morrissey took the pass, pressure from Holla, but he kept it in anyway.
That hit the net, the shot, and they score! And it's Connor again! Trust me when I say there's nothing like seeing that in person. Look at that. Brilliant.
No icing, says the linesman, so ball will have to retreat quickly. Mesnikov knocked it down. Vladimir Mesnikov sets it up to score! Barron with the shot. Another Jets goal. And it's 5-2.
Well, you got Nikolai Ehlers fighting Brendan Smith. They get the fourth goal, and then you got the much undersized Vlad Domestikov, and he finishes the check against a much bigger D-man.
Holtz took it from Mercer. Hamilton, Paula, shot block, Sandberg. Where have we seen that before? Hamilton hit the goal post, and they score.
Where have we seen that before? Well, we saw 9 of them 2 games ago. 9 block shots from Sandberg, and that. He sells out to block the shot, and high ice is Domestikov.
That hit the body of McLeod. Puck is loose. Appleton finding Nikolai Ehlers. His 3 Jets. Ehlers with it. The empty net. Scores! Second of the game for Ehlers, and that'll put this one to bed. 6-3 Winnipeg.
Right there, just in the right place. A heavy stick to win a battle, separate the man from the puck, and then he just distributes it wide to Ehlers. Ehlers is thinking past this entire way, but Lowry does a good job.
And it was tied at 2, and then they turned it on from there. The fans appreciate what they've seen here tonight. The Jets take it 6-3, and it's all over.